In this video, I will demonstrate how to create letters out of crayons. This project can be enjoyable for adults and children, and it also makes a beautiful gift. The supplies I use in this demonstration include a large silicone cooking mold, crayons, bowls of warm water, a cookie sheet, and dish soap. In this video, I also added a demonstration of me using the crayon letters. The supplies I use, of course, are the crayon letters, thick and thin black markers, a drawing to color, a ruler, and tape. To get started, first remove the wrapping papers from each crayon. To aid with this process, consider soaking the crayons in water for about 15 minutes. If you have some stubborn wrappers, try washing them with dish soap to help you loosen the adhesive material. When laying the crayons out to dry, I divided the crayons by light color. This will help if you want to have a more planned out design for your final crayon letters. You also want to break each crayon enough so they'll fit into the letters you plan to use. Once you finish placing the crayons in the letters you need, place your mold in the 350 degree preheated oven for about 10 minutes or until the crayons are completely melted. Remove from the oven and allow them to cool for about 45 minutes or until they're solid again. Gently remove each crayon from the mold to reveal your new creation. Here is how some of the letters I created turned out. You can make boxes for them out of cardstock. I also wrap them with clear wrapping paper. A similar project can be done with different silicone molds, such as unicorns, hearts, or dinosaurs. My daughter designed some letters and I think they turned out nicely, so I displayed them in this video in the top left corner. When I designed my letters, I grouped light colors in each letters while Olivia did more of a rainbow mixture. I wanted the colors to stand out, so I blackened the background of my coloring page with black markers. I really didn't have much of a plan when I was coloring, but it was fun to pick colors and see what the arrangements look like. I will say that if you plan on using the letter U, be prepared for the letter to break when you remove it from the silicone mold. I tried about 4 times and I could never take the U out without breaking it, but the broken crayon letters work just fine, and the broken ones also help reveal the colors in the middle so that you can use them. Here's my final project. I cropped it in Photoshop to remove the background because I like the solid background that I can get from the computer. I hope that you have fun with this project and it brings you joy. Thank you for watching.